This Bhishma Dev in a Rajasuya Yagna admitted that nobody is better Brahmacari than Krishna. He was within the gopis, all young girls, but he remained a Brahmacari. If I would have been within the gopis, I do not know what would have been my condition. So therefore, Krishna is the perfect Brahmacari, Rishikesha. And these rascals, they are saying that Krishna is immoral. No. Krishna is perfect Brahmacari. Dhira. Dhira means one is not agitated even there is cause of being agitated. So Krishna is such a Brahmacari. In spite of, in his year, just on the verge of youthhood, at the age of 15, 16 years, all the village girls, my friend, they are very much attracted with Krishna's beauty. They used to come to Krishna for dancing in the village, but he was Brahmacari. You never hear that Krishna has some illicit sex, no. There was no such thing description. The dancing is description. But no contraceptive pill, no. That is not described there. There was his Rishikesha. Rishikesha means perfect Brahmacharya. Vikara hetu, even there is cause of being agitated. He is not agitated. That is Krishna. He has got thousands and thousands of devotees. And some of the devotees, if they want Krishna as lover, Krishna accepts that. But he does not require anyone else. He does not require. He is self-sufficient. He does not require anyone's help for his sense gratification. Therefore Krishna is Hrishikesha, the master of the senses. So at least Krishna's devotees, there are many instances of Krishna's devotees. There also, why many? Almost all devotees, they are master of the senses. Boshyan, just like Haridas Thakur, you know. Haridas Thakur was a young man. And the village Jamindar, he was Mohammedan. So everyone was eulogizing Haridas Thakur, such a great devotee. So the Jamindar, the village Jamindar, he became very much envious. So he employed one prostitute to pollute Haridas Thakur. And she came at dead of night, nicely dressed, attractive. She was also young, very beautiful. So she proposed that I come, being attracted by your beauty. Haridas Thakur said, yes, that's all right. Come on, sit down. Let me finish my chant. Then you shall enjoy. So she sat down, but Haridas Thakur chanting, he was chanting, we cannot chant even 16 rounds. And he was chanting 3 times 64 rounds. How many? 196 rounds. That was his only business. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna. So sometimes somebody wants to imitate Haridas Thakur. That is not possible. So, Haridas Thakur, when it became morning, the prostitute said, now it is morning. Yes, next night, I said. Come next night. Today I could not finish my chanting. That was a plea. In this way, 3 days passed. Then the prostitute became converted. Fell down on me. Sir, I came to pollute you. Now save me. I'm so fallen. So Haridas Thakur said, yes, I know that. I could have leave this place immediately when you came. But I wanted that you have come to me, you may be converted to this Vaishnava. So the prostitute became a great devotee by the mercy of. Haridas Thakur says that you sit down in this place, you chant Hare Krishna before this tulsi plant. Now I am leaving this place.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.